Hello friends, welcome to this video on circles. In the previous video, we discussed circles passing through three points. Today, we will solve some questions related to it. Let's start with our first question. Friends, here we have a triangle ABC. Can you find the radius of a circle passing through its vertex points? You can pause the video and try to solve this. You can see that all three points are non-collinear points. That is, there will be one and only one circle passing through these three non-collinear points. Friends, now we will draw perpendicular bisectors of these two sides, side AB and AC, like this. You can draw perpendicular bisectors of any two sides of your choice. Their point of intersection will be the center of the circle passing through the vertex points of this triangle. Now, let's consider this intersection point as O and join OA, OB and OC in this manner. With the help of a scale, you can now find the length of all three OA, OB and OC. You can see that the length of these three are equal. Take the length of OA in the compass and, keeping its pointed end at point O, draw a circle. Definitely, the circle will pass through vertices A, B and C. OA, OB and OC are the radius of this circle, which we have seen are equal, whose length we have determined. The circle thus formed is called the circumcircle of the triangle and its center and radius are called circumcenter and circumradius respectively. Friends, similarly we can find the radius of a circle passing through the vertex points of any given triangle. Let's move to the next question. What is the maximum number of points at which two circles can intersect? Choose the correct option from the options given below. You can think of the answer by pausing the video. Friends, here we will draw two circles whose centers are O and O dash respectively. Now, if we keep these two circles in this way, you can see that both these circles are touching each other at one point. Now, if we bring these two circles closer to each other, then you can see that now they are intersecting each other at two points. Bring them closer. Is the number of intersection points increasing? No. Even now, the number of points of intersection is only two. Friends, you can see that whether we keep the size of the circles big or small, they will intersect at only two points. Therefore, the second option is correct. The maximum number of points at which two circles can intersect is two. You can confirm this by taking more circles. So that's it for today. In this session, we solved a few questions related to circles through three points. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you.